each day we throw away a lot of coffee, and this coffee to be produced needs a lot of energy from the cultivation to the transportation to Europe, and it's just a pity not to use it more than a few minutes to drink a coffee.